you know.
You interrupted him.
Yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, man. Who that though? Ain't like you just going to Joann's, Toys R Us, Man B's, Walmart. No.
Well, I wanted to keep it
from Africa, man.
Well, I did that to get on that part. I did that because I wanted to. Yeah, I did that because I wanted to keep it legit to the African women. I knew what I was gonna do with waist beads. Mm-hmm. I believed in it.
That's what I wanted to bring up right there, bro. That's all
I believed in it that much. And yes,
cause I don't feel hit you
nobody. I had never heard of them.
Nothing.
Never heard of them. So now I'm gonna tell you this.